Good morning mga kajamings, this is Jam Sparks at welcome po sa aking YouTube channel. Magbumati sa inyo ng magandang umaga, magandang hapon o magandang gabi kung anong oras man niyo pinapanood ito. This is my first time to do a video or vlog on YouTube, so please hit that bell button or please subscribe on my YouTube channel para malaman niyo po kung ano mga ganap po sa buhay or yung mga pwede kong i-share sa inyo on the times na meron akong free time or may day off ako. For this event right now, this is very special because first time ko manood ng VNL, kung alam ko po yan, that is an international competition for volleyball, both men and women. So, I'm so excited kasi last year, naglaro na sila rito here in Manila Lake here in Philippines. Nag-start sila sa arena at Coliseum at ngayon naman, they changed the venue to Mall of Asia Arena. So, VNL stands for Volleyball Nations League. That some of them actually nagko-compete sa Olympics. At mapalatay uli, nandito uli ang VNL for the second year. Let's see. Slovenia and Netherlands will be at 3 PM and the last one is yung Japan, which is crowd favorite here, and Poland, which is a strong team as well. So let's see how it goes later on. I think medyo mahaba-haba na tong introduction ko, but I will show you what happened outside and inside the arena. So see you later. So ayan, katatapos lang namin mag-lunch ni Mother. Punta na kami sa venue. It's 15 minutes before 2, so agahan na lang namin para enjoy din namin yung aircon mainit. See you later guys. Ayan, papasok na kami sa entrance at nandito na yung tickets namin. Guys, meron sila dito isang ano siya. Oh wait, pwede kayo magpa-picture. So, andyan yung mga picture ng mga players from the countries na nandito ngayon sa Manila Lake week 3, round 3. Ayan. Ang dami nakapila, guys. Pa sila dito sa kabila, yung height naman. So, may kita nyo dyan yung mga height na mga player kung gaano sila kataas in person, that is alive, or yung actual height nila. So, nakaka-aliw na may mga ganito silang places or booth na pwede kayo magpa-picture. Wala kayong chance makita yung mga players ninyo. Yan. Meron tayong naharang ng mga 2 fans from VNL Philippines at kunin natin pangalan na. Anong pangalan nyo po?
Yes.
And? Hi and good afternoon sa inyo. Gusto ko lang malaman, sino mo sinusupport yung team dito sa VNL?
Japan.
Team Japan. Okay, so sinusupport nila Slovenia for the second game and for the third game, Japan. Gusto ko lang matanong, last question. Since yesterday game, you're supporting Japan, right? At hindi sila nanalo versus Italy. So, gusto nyo iparating sa Team Japan regarding what that? Thank you very much po. Enjoy the game. Okay, meron po tayong dalawang fan ngayon ng VNL at they are waiting bago magsimula ang second game. That will be Slovenia versus Netherlands. Okay, sila po ay mga fan at alamin natin pangalan nila. May I have your name, please?
Hi, I'm Brian. And sinusupport ako kung team ay after is Japan. But
Japan?
Meron din ako sinusupportan sa Netherlands.
Oh, that's good. And you?
Also, this one, my sport is also Japan.
Okay.
And also, it's just my first year
sporting. Oh, VNL. Alright. Do you have
have particular names dun sa mga players from Japan and Netherlands?
Ako for Japan, si Yuki Ishikawa, and sa Netherlands naman si Nibir.
Okay, and you?
Japan, Eugene Ishikawa.
Okay, alright. So, thank you very much for your time po. I hope you enjoy the game for today since it's the last day and that will go to be forward for the fourth week nila. And thank you, mabuhay po.
Thank you.
Ayan. Magsisimula na yung game in less than 10 minutes. So, manood muna kami and mamaya pa rin ako kayo. Intense naman ng ano na to.
Yeah! ang Slovenia, ang Netherlands, and India. May mga 2 hours pa kami hihintayin. For the meantime, bibili muna ako ng order na ako hold doon, pero 1 hour pa siya papalikan. Kaya ang tatay ng ibang choices. Siguro mo ang mahaba ng isang part na ito papatalikan.